Maybe you have one clip and you'd like to match the color to another clip, so when you put them next to each other, it doesn't clash or doesn't line up or doesn't look good because it's so jarring because they're completely different white balances or different colors, whatever. We're going to show you how to fix that right now.
If you use different cameras for recording a scene, the colors usually won't match perfectly. A Blackmagic camera's footage may look a little more pink, and Panasonic footage may look a little more yellow, and so on. Take a look at our example. Here we have some footage that we recorded with a 35mm lens, and some footage recorded with a 50mm lens. This footage has already been color balanced and brightened up a bit, and we'd like to quickly match the colors in this footage to that one. The best tool for that is the Match Color tool. First, make sure the playhead is positioned over a good frame to preview, and select the clip. We'll navigate to the enhancement icon below the viewer, and choose Match Color, or use the shortcut Option Command M. The viewer will change the display to the frame under the playhead on the right, and the frame your cursor is skimming on the left. Every time we click on a new source frame, we can preview the color match result. To accept the current result, choose Apply Match. Comparing the two, they match pretty well.
Mind blown.
Once a match color effect is applied to a clip, we can turn it on or off. Make sure the clip is selected. Then, navigate to the inspector on the top right. If the inspector isn't showing, click on this icon and select the effects icon. Now, click on the match color checkbox to turn it off or on. This way, we can really see the difference. We can also redo the color match at any time. Simply click on this Choose button next to Source. And now we can choose a different source frame to match. Once you've decided on a better source frame, simply click on Apply Match.
In conclusion, that is how you match clips colors in Final Cut Pro.
Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level.
Look at this, look at that, look at you go.